Is eating amla good during pregnancy? We taste, smell, touch, see or hear should aid in developing a healthy baby with a sound mind. Ayurveda enhances this thought and advocates for following an Ayurvedic lifestyle if practiced during pregnancy will definitely benefit both mother and child. According to Ayurveda, amla or the Indian gooseberry has an inevitable role throughout the pregnancy period of a woman. Its benefits are also passed down to us from our older generations. It is the main ingredient of many of the Ayurvedic medicines like Kayavanaprash, Arishta, Chornas, etc. Although not much appealing in its flavor, we all would have tasted this wonder fruit because it is very commonly available in India. One of the best thing about this winter fruit is that we are able to use its benefits throughout the year. This is possible because its nutritional value does not get destroyed even if it is stored in powdered form. Amla is an excellent blood purifier and is wise to take it throughout your pregnancy as it helps to stay detoxified. Another great thing about amla is it does not have any side effects.